Goran, how was Miami able to take the momentum in this game, second quarter into the second half?
Spout tricks us with that zone. You know, they really play well zone. We kind of lost the pace of the game. Especially our triggers was too late. We were getting into offense around 15 seconds. And then when you make one pass, two passes, you're playing versus shot clock and you put pressure on yourself. And, you know, they did an amazing job. You know, probably tomorrow's gonna be a good teaching day because we have to be prepared if some other teams are playing zone against us. And, you know, we have to figure out those things, how to get better shots.
Speaking to that, what is this process like getting on the same page, building cohesion in a short window before the playoffs?
Yeah, it's, you know, it's tough, but like I said, no excuses. You know, we only have, 19, 20 games left, and every game counts. You know, I'm happy to see KD out there. We just have to be more solid as a group, you know, especially defensively. I feel like we allow them too many lobs, too many open threes, and that kind of shifted the game. But for me it felt good because, you know, after 4 months not playing, I'm still needs to get my legs under me, and today I feel pretty okay. I miss some layups that usually I make those, but I know it's gonna come, and yeah. Like I said, you know, when Kyrie comes back and Ben, that's going to be a completely different team. But like I said, we cannot wait. We cannot wait. We have, you know, we have enough teams so we can, enough players so we can win those games.
Goran, you've played with a lot of stars before. Just what was it like adjusting you've played with a lot of stars before. Just what was it like adjusting to playing alongside Kevin tonight?
You know, it's easy. It's easy. First of all, you know, he got the whole package, you have to understand, and you just have to give him the ball at the right time and just, you know, to be able to race and shot it. The first half when they were man-to-man, we kind of explore that, and we get a great look, especially on the, you know, high post, mid post, and then he was just shooting over the guys. It kind of opened the game for us. Then we ran some pick and roll and we were able to get downhill, and yeah. Then they took away that, especially with the zone, and was tough.
We keep hearing from KD, Jacques, you know, we got to figure this thing out fast.
Yeah.
But what does that mean specifically for you? In other words, what are your short-term goals to build chemistry with this team?
First of all, we need to be on the same page defensively. Three guys are playing, I don't know, switch game. The other guys are like blitzing. And so, it's too many breakdowns, especially if we're missing shots in offense. You know, we have to have tough defense to rely on it. And, when you combine those two things, playing good defense and the offense is running like it should, then you get that separation. And I feel like tonight was too many mistakes. Like I said, you know, we don't have much time, but tomorrow is going to be a good teaching day just to see how the breakdown happens. And, we know that those top teams, you know, they play together as a unit. So we have to figure it out and, you know, play together as a unit, especially defensively and offensively. We have enough talent to score on those guys. So for me, it's more defense than offense. Thank you, guys.